Good evening and welcome to StylesRadio.com. The big bad motherfucking sound is in the building right now. Anything I play tonight is not directed to anybody. But if you take it that way, then I'll give a fuck.
DJ Oliver.
Tryna copy what I'm on. Nigga, get your own. Tryna pick a nigga bone. Break the bread and skip, boy, I had a good day. Metro PCS, trapping, boy, I'm making plays. 50 shades of gray, beat that pussy like a Hogan. I know you know my slogan, if it ain't rock, what I'm gone. It's like ink cause I'm chosen from that concrete I had rolled. Shorty staring at my neck, cause my diamonds really fall.
Ziggy, Maximus Erdstrom, Calypso Hut, 263 Kennedy, right?
Queen Street.
They live at Kennedy, that's right. Why? Sorry, Kevin, but that factory life done long time for me.
I'm living my life in the factory, which is one of my biggest songs here in Canada. It's real life experience. I remember coming to Canada, and my first job was at a factory. And a 15-minute spent in a factory, and I run left it.
Wow.
Yeah, so if you understand that, it's a reggae music is your soul. And dancehall is just a vibe we hold. Even Busy Signal tell me that. So let's go. You and me know that reggae is the music, but dancehall is just a vibe you hold. You understand?
Yeah. What motivated Esco Levi to be this four-time consecutive Juno Award winner? That is like, woo! Seriously, like what like, you understand, like, because obviously you followed the footsteps, right? Because you would not have gotten where you gotten unless you did, right?
Well, tell me the truth today, you see, as I always said, music is really an inborn concept, you know what I mean? Once you're born to sing, you're gonna sing. If you're born to be a mechanic, you'll be a mechanic.
Yeah.
You know, you have some people have slash. Like, for instance, my good friend, Busy Signal, him have slash. Him can rap, him can sing, him can DJ, and everything works for you. You understand that? I'm an next artist in the way, him only can sing.
Yeah.
Like, for instance, me just can't sing, so me not try rap. Yeah. I'm going to try to play a song.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much for being right here on StylesRadio.com. I tell you, actually, just before we went live, but that's cool, we hit just about 87,000 listeners. Straight good.
Stick up in Styles. This is a song that you just played a while ago.
Yes.
Yeah. Kevin Kelton, this is one of my biggest songs in Europe. This is the song that I tour in Europe every year. And guess what? It's also a Juno Award winning song here in Canada. You know what I mean? And I can remember vividly writing this song. It was one of the fastest songs I ever written. You know why? Because I get $70,000.
Wait!
Believe me, the person come to Jamaica, I'll give me $70,000, I'll give me the reading. This was the first, no, this is no word of a lie. This was the first money me actually I make out of music. Them come to Jamaica, and them say, Esco, we traveling from Germany,
yeah.
And I need you at this reading. And them give me $70,000 Jamaican, and I'm like, what me I put for the reading? Come and collect the money before me even sing. Come and tell him, so I have the song already.
Wow!
You understand? And then it turned out to be one of my biggest songs. Like, if I go to Europe, I'm going this, Kevin can tell you, I'm see it last on every show across Europe.
Yeah,
understand everything when I say at point.
Yeah.
Like, me not supposed to have chain my ears, and it's not because he come from Toronto. Me can listen to him, like, I can't sing you a 2 Chainz song, because I don't understand. A German can make up more a point when me speak. So I'm
not understand. Yeah.
But Drake now me can understand a point when I say a point. You understand? So I'm gonna do song with any one of those artists, but it has to be positive and uplifting. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because listen, if me not have no girl, I don't want to sing a song. I tell a man to be a 15 girl, it's not gonna benefit him.
Yeah.
If me not have no care, I don't want to listen to a song a man tell him I have 20 bands. But that's gonna do to me.
Yeah.
Say that make no sense, you understand? So that's what me stand for. So once it's positive, but they teach me how to fish then.
Yeah.
Don't boast about too much fish you have for me. That makes no sense.
Yeah.
Some man I come by TV and say, I have 15 girl, I have red. Makes no sense to me. You understand?
Big talk.
Yeah man. I have a lot of shows coming up. This is very important. Every year we do a tour called Tribute to the Legend.
Yeah.
Where
yeah.
I sing my song and also sing Bob Marley song and Peter Tosh song. So this year we have two shows. The 21st of next month is at the Rose Theater. I'm inviting everybody here.
Yeah, yeah.
So come with a boyfriend and your girlfriend.
Yes,
it's a Tuesday night. Just come, it's inside of the Rose Theater. Sit down environment. You know what I mean? I know $20 we ticket. So it will be two shows, one in Toronto and one in Brampton. So the one downtown Brampton and Rose Theater.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is for our side.
Yeah, man.
So one on one, just come out. I'm gonna sing Esca Levi's song and I'm gonna sing some old classic.
And
artist is gonna be on the bill also. Kent Boone is gonna be there.
You see?
Because it's a tribute to the legend. Like we sing a lot of songs. Like when you see the war thing, that was from last year. So every year we do it. So Rose Theater the 21st and then Opera House downtown Toronto the 25th. Don't miss those two shows. It's gonna be magic. And I'll be performing with my band. And all my band members are Bramptonians too.
Yeah.
The music industry is only based upon them alone.
Yeah.
But if I sing a million songs and you don't play, nobody now gonna know who's Esca Levi.
You see? Yeah.
So I must big up you too. I mean, this is where it starts from. Radio station can be their house. The internet is the biggest radio station, the biggest TV station. I'm in Timbuktu right now, can go on the internet and see what's going on.
Yeah,
right,
man.
Bam, bam.
You understand?
Yeah.
So I must commend you. You know, for the good work, keep it up. Keep it up and continue doing it. Strengthen the music.
Yeah, man.
See me, yeah, man.
Bless up. Thank you very much. Esca Levi, yeah, StarsRadio.com.
A waste of time. I never should have been your lady. You just wanna bump and grind.
No, straight beat, I'm breaking on these straight leads. Giving
here,
fake weed, I'm going like an AC. I'm back to
hit it.
HD, I'll bring it to you. AV,
I'm
hard. Listen, can't break him bad. Got me going local on your ass. The chemistry, got you on the figure out the math. I'm counting all the figures, ain't just talking about the cash. I'm counting on the soul, searching figures from the past. It lasts. It's sick of them, I got these steel bars. I'm striking iron off with these scars. Huh? Continuous adrenaline like when I use the steel bars. I make career sick for suckers wanna steal bars widely. Have you fallen to your grave on mosh pit? Sadly, perpetrators getting cut in, clearing gladly. Yo, keep doors down. Ready and number lit. Practice makes success. Architect and I'm building. Got the prerequisites. So once that I graduate from haters, they exist. Women stay before we live through it. I know about the struggle and I'm living it. So cool with all my homies is. Doubled up a plaza, we was kicking it. Real recognized from the jump, who envisioned it. Shout out to my ones here and gone from the chain of fish. Pouring by the rolling air. Free up all my brothers in the cell, I wish you well. Never could have pictured this. Stories I can tell. Mics up. Amplified, breaking out the shell. And see through these eyes that burn and bleed too. I do this for my pain.
Go on, 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 go on
Go pick up yourself. How you saying? So it's the four-time consecutive Juno Award winner.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You understand? The art, what is it? The Art Walk of Fame inductee 2016. Yeah. Esco Levi on stylesradio.com. Big up yourself.
Give thanks. Don't know. Bless her. That's the fire.
Much love. Much love. Thank you very much. I got one question to ask you. Did you find a place hard to find?
Just kidding.
I'm gonna lock you with my secret safe. You can tell me anything your secret safe. Your ex-boyfriend I make a big mistake. I still don't wanna own you.
Here we gonna go to an interview in just about 2 ticks.
It's Escort for the Levi. Girl, I know my real life. And if I ever have you in my arms, you won't.
Shout out to Kevin, thank you very much for hooking this up.
Friday night, right? I'm so good.
You understand?
Only if you check.
Chemistry. Welcome, pick up yourself, Wall Street.
And them younger first day. Baby girl, you know you're worth it. Girl, you're pretty like a million money. Darling, my honey, really wanna get to know. You're worth more than $1 million. Make me wanna holler anytime you come around. I wanna lock you with my secret safe. You can tell me anything your secret safe. Your ex-boyfriend, I make a big mistake. I still wanna know you live to escape. Let's say.
You know, it was so funny. I heard today that this was a brand new track and I've been playing this for a year. Yeah.
StylesRadio.com, not your average radio. For information, hit up info@stylesradio.com. Do you have an event? Booking at StylesRadio.com. Want advertising? Advertising at StylesRadio.com. Styles Radio, not your average radio.
Inside the house with Esco Levi, I want to thank you very much for being here. We're going to get right into the interview right now. You are a Jamaican born in Canada. Is that correct? Or is it a Canadian born in Canada?
Come again, repeat it now. Jamaican born.
Are you Jamaican born in Canada?
No, I'm a Jamaican born in Jamaica.
You're born in Jamaica. But yeah. You know what I'm saying though.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
you're born in Jamaica in Canada, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Living in Canada. That's what I'm saying. So, a born Jamaican living in Canada.
Living in Canada.
Yes, that's what I said.
Yeah. Jam,
yeah.
Jam.
Yeah. So, Being that transition, being born in Jamaica and then you had that transition to Canada, did you find anything different, anything structurally different that you had to adapt to?
Well, everything in Jamaica is, different from Canada, you know what I mean? First and foremost, he's a countryman. I was born in the bush in Jamaica, so you know, it's a whole totally different environment. I was born in Manchester, grew up in Clarendon, you know, so it's not Kingston. Per se, you know what I mean? Bush, you know, play soccer, barefoot. That's how we grew up, you understand?
Yeah,
the type of vibe. So, coming to Canada is a whole different ball game. I mean, first thing I had my when I just reached Canada, the amount of roads. Coming over, use the best road in the sky. So, I mean, it's a big difference, you know? But, I mean, as a youth, as a warrior, I've learned to adapt. I know we travel all across the world, I realize that in Europe, see Kevin there, it's totally different Canada. Everything old. Everything is like from the 30s.
Yes.
So we are different from Canada. Understand? So, yeah, I mean, it just have to do with evolving, you know, about both spiritually and observing new things and learning new places. When you're an artist, it's a part of the package. You see me?
Yeah. Your influence in music.
I read somewhere where it talks about not only Bob Marley. Actually, earlier on, I played a live performance you did of War.
Yeah.
We played that earlier on, and like you gave tribute to Bob Marley, and then you also talked about Sizzla Kalonji. Tell us about the background, the history of what motivated Esco Levi to be this four-time consecutive Juno Award winner. That is like, woo! Seriously, like what like you understand, like, because obviously you followed the footsteps, right? Because you would not have gotten where you gotten unless you did, right?
Well, tell the truth, then you see, as I always said, music is really an inborn concept, you know what I mean? Once you're born to sing, you're gonna sing. If you're born to be a mechanic, you'll be a mechanic.
Yeah.
You know, you have some people have slash. Like, for instance, my good friend, Busy Signal, him have slash. He can rap, he can sing, he can DJ, and everything works for you. You understand? Then, I'm an ex-artist in a way, he only can sing.
Yeah.
Like, for instance, me just can sing, so me not try rap. Yeah. I'm gonna try and play a sound.
Yeah.
So music is really like, it's really what you're ordained to be. You were probably ordained to play music and interview Esco Levi. And once you follow that dream, you know what I mean, it eventually comes true. My influence is always people who is positive. You know, the Bob Marley, the Peter Touch, the Gregory Isaacs, you know? I mean, and Sizzla Kalonji come after.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah.
After leaving high school, I started to listen to that. Most of my friends named Ras, because I said Sizzla Kalonji, and I never knew Bob.
Yeah.
You understand? So Sizzla the person who we emulate from them time until this time. So anyone who is really positive vibe, positive energy is really influential to Esco Levi. You know, whether they know or they don't know. You understand?
Yes.
Yeah, man.
I have a question that came from